Under the contract, thanks to Jimmy Hoffa, management can only fire a driver on very specific charges. So, you ever show up late?
No.
Do you have any moving violations?
No.
Do you drink on the job?
No.
You ever hit anybody?
On a job?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
What about stealing?
That ain't grounds?
Well, can they prove it?
I don't think so.
All right, then. We don't have nothing to worry about. If they can prove it, they're just going to want names from you, accomplices. That's all. You give them a couple names, you go home. Keep your job. What do you think about that? Would you do that?
No.
Would you give them names?
No. No names.
You know, I don't care whether you did it or not. That makes no difference to me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm here to defend you, right?
Right. What do you want to know? You want to know if I did it or not?
Well, I'm going to defend you either way.
Yeah, all right, but I work hard for them when I ain't stealing from them.
Your Honor, if this was about right or wrong, the company would have sought Mr. Sheeran's dismissal. They didn't. They only accused Mr. Sheeran because the company hoped he could name conspirators, which he couldn't do because they don't exist. They don't exist because he didn't steal anything. He didn't steal anything because he's an exemplary employee who, in 8 years, has never taken a day of sick leave. The only rule he ever broke is his own unions by helping others carry sides of beef from his truck to their refrigerators in the dead of winter.
All rise. Court is in session.
I'm dismissing this case with a warning.
Yes, Your Honor.
No, not you, Mr. Sheeran.
You bring another working man before this court with threats instead of evidence? Believe me, you'll be sorry.
If I own stock in this company, I would sell it.
I don't know how he did it, and I ain't gonna ask. All I know is that Bill Bufalino got me out of a case where I should never have gotten away with it. I should have been down for the count.
A lot of people are gonna appreciate what you did today, Frank. You know, you got families, you got kids.